rather than opening up a book and trying to learn all the medical terminology out there, CTE Skills and our Anatomy and Physiology series feel the best method to learn them is to study them in conjunction with the body systems. In this video, we'll cover the medical terminology pertaining to the integumentary system. If you haven't already, check out our two introductory videos, Understanding Medical Terminology and Shortcuts to Pronunciation. With that being said, here's a quick review. There are essentially three parts or elements to a medical term: the prefix, the root word, and the suffix. The prefix explains information about location, parts, or time. The root is the principal element of the term. And the suffix explains a condition, disease process, or procedure. Reminder: the term is read from right to left in order to draw the meaning of the complete term. And remember to make flashcards to learn the term by each of its elements according to prefixes, suffixes, and word roots. Now, let's take a look at the medical terminology for the integumentary system. Here's our first root element: dermo, derma, and dermato. These three denote the skin, also known as the true skin, and or corium. Now here's another quick example of how you'd make a flashcard for this. On the front, you would put the word roots. Flip it to the back and put the meaning. Do the same for each prefix and suffix we use. This will be a great study tool to use after watching the video. Our first word is dermatology. The suffix "logy" means study of. Throughout this lesson, we'll be underlining the suffixes to mark which part of the word will be read first when deciphering the meaning. Reading right to left, the meaning of dermatology is study of the skin. To see the rest of this video and many more, please visit us at CTEskills.com.